The Davos Alzheimer's Collaborative is the first global mechanism that is attempting to eradicate Alzheimer's at the scope and scale that it is attacking the world. 50 million families today, 150 million people. By mid-century, 150 million families and close to a half a billion people. So this initiative is the first global action-oriented effort to get at Alzheimer's. It is aimed in large part at low and middle income countries where more than two thirds of the Alzheimer's families reside. It is intended to link all the existing efforts in those countries and high income countries in a global effort to get at the causes of this disease. We are also linking all the clinical trials sites of the world in order to create clinical trials in people all over the world. And we are working with health systems to make sure that they can detect and diagnose this disease before symptoms appear so that we can introduce new disease-modifying drugs into populations before symptoms appear, slow the disease down or stop it, and thus prevent Alzheimer's symptoms. This is an effort that will take time, but nevertheless, we're acting with the kind of passion and urgency that patients around the world feel against this disease.